it was an opportunity for us to do something for the town, to recognize that Joe Biden's ancestors are actually from this particular street. So we decided he's running for president, we might as well do something, and we came up with the idea of the mural.
Oh yeah, like when it came out first, I was getting a lot of hate WhatsApps, and I got a guy roaring on the phone at me like, Trump is going to be president, Trump is going to be president. And, but sure, look at it, let them at it.